Hi everyone, welcome back to Gedo. Today we will show you how to replace a charging port on iPhone XR mobile phone. Before starting, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and take out the SIM tray, and then undo two bottom screws by using a pentalobe screwdriver. To remove the front screen, it needs to heat gently around the screen edges until the pasted adhesive becomes soft. For this, we are using a heating pad. Place the front screen side on the heating pad and select the mobile phone heating option and leave it till it completes. Alternatively, you can use a heat gun or hairdryer. Once the heating has completed, you need a good suction cup or something similar to create an opening. Here, we are using a double-sided suction cup to lift the front assembly. If not, you can use a regular suction cup to raise the screen and a plastic car pry tool or triangle picker for separation and loosen up rubber gaskets on the frame. Lift the screen, keep the direction like opening a book, and remove the shield by undoing three screws, and then undo the battery plug. Next, take out both screen and earpiece connector shields by undoing six screws. Next, undo the screw and remove the bracket. And then disconnect the earpiece assembly plug and both LCD and touchscreen connectors from the board. Now the front screen unit can leave from the body. Next, take out the SIM tray. Next, take out the SIM reader slot by undoing three screws and the plug. Next, take out the antenna bracket by undoing seven screws and the plug. Next, take out the Taptic engine by releasing the foam and three screws. Next, take out the loudspeaker buzzer by undoing three screws. Next, pull out the logic board by disconnecting eight connector plugs and undoing five screws. Be gentle and pull out the logic board. Next, take out the bracket by undoing two screws. Next, release two screws on the charging port connector. Next, apply some heat and pull out the not talking charging port flex from the body. Be gentle and pull out the microphone from the grills. Next, place a new charging port connector in the body. Ensure the placement and microphones in the grill. Next, secure the charging port connector by adding two screws. Next, secure the bracket by adding two screws. Next, place a logic board in the body, and then secure 9 connectors in the logic board. Next, secure the board by adding 5 screws. Next, secure the speaker by adding 3 screws. Next, place the Taptic engine by securing the plug and adding 3 screws with the bracket. Next, secure the antenna bracket by adding 7 screws and the plug. Next, place the SIM connector by securing the plug and 3 screws with the bracket. Next, add the SIM tray. Next, add the pre-cut water seal adhesive into the frame. Please note this tape will not completely protect the device against the liquid. Next, connect the front screen to the body. Secure the LCD, touch, earpiece assembly and battery plugs into the board. Ensure the connections are secured and then turn on the device for verification. Next, place all 3 shields and the bracket by adding screws. Be gentle in this process. Next, to clamp up the iPhone, click in the top section first. Then simultaneously click sides and the bottom. Just make sure to put pressure on the frame sides. And finalize the installation by adding two screws in the bottom. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide on iPhone XR mobile phone. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.